Hey, it has been a while, but welcome to today's book, Disrupt You by J. Samit. I've been reading this book and it has been so interesting. My main takeaways are three, which is based on the innovation and how to disrupt you, and also on the sharing economy. So the first one is on disrupt you, it says first you need to focus on disrupting yourself. That's how you set your mind for success. It says that in this modern age, to be successful, you only need two things. That is insight and perseverance. Which he says that the rest can be hired, everything else can be hired, other skills can be hired. But to have insight on how to tackle challenges, problems, not to run a business, on how to manage yourself, oneself, as I said in one of the videos that I did, the first one on managing oneself by Peter Drucker, is among the first videos. You can check it among the subtitles. You need to change how you perceive life, how you see things, starting from your mind. So the second one will be on innovation and entrepreneurship, which is talks about problems. We all have problems, we face problems now and then, and these problems are business opportunities. The idea that if we solve the problems, we can build a successful business and help others get the solutions that they want in life. So learn on how to solve problems using technology. In this modern age, starting a business, it says that almost 95% of the capital of the infrastructure is already done. So use problems, or look at problems in your life and find solutions, and that's how you build a business. That's how you disrupt industries. And finally, the last one is the sharing economy. He gives several examples. For instance, Uber, the taxi application, owns no cars, but it's a multi-billion company. He talks on Alibaba, which is an e-commerce which owns no inventory. So that's disruption in the e-commerce industry. That's disruption in the transport industry and logistics as well. So think that way. So he says that in any idea, or any idea that you're thinking of, think it in terms of how can it be in the ecosystem of the sharing economy, and that will help you to get your business or ideas around to the customers. Of course, there are my two takeaways. My two main takeaways are practical takeaways per se, which you need to implement. One is if you want to get good ideas, think around problems that you face daily. And it says that take a challenge of writing at least three problems every day for 90 days. You'll have a massive 270 problems, and from there you can choose which one to execute first and get the idea rolling. The last one he says he has a workbook in his website, which I'll put the link below. His website is jsamit.com. The workbook is to determine on how you can disrupt yourself, how to get you around getting your mind right in terms of ambition, in terms of focus, in terms of understanding failure. He says that failing is not failure. So I hope those takeaways are helpful to you, and I hope they'll be of impact to you. See you soon.